ladies and gentlemen, so ends William Wyler's sterling production of Mrs. Miniver. If you tuned in the top of our evening, you discovered that I was not in my usual armchair, just as I'm not in it now, but rather down in New Mexico on the premises of the Forked Lightning Ranch, owned by Colonel Buddy Fogelson and his wife. His wife is perhaps better known by the name of Greer Garson. We're going to go to a few TV Ontario highlights now, then we're going to come right back here where we'll go inside the ranch house where you will meet and hear from Greer Garson talking about Mrs. Miniver. But now, a few TV Ontario highlights.
Stay tuned for more Saturday Night at the Movies.